Hello, Internet. My name is Alex Haynes, and I want to thank everybody who tunes in to my videos every week. For the last couple of days, I've been getting a lot of questions about my Harmony pedal, and I thought I'd take the time to explore how it works. Okay, here's the setup. Forgive the mess. I mean, it's a little... nothing you can really do about these cords at the moment, but... here's my mic stand, my itty-bitty little amp, and all of my other cords. And here's where the magic happens. Just this pedal right here. All I gotta do is just simply step on it. It turns it on and off. Like that. What I do is, I have two sets of each cord. A microphone and a guitar cord. You can see I have one wireless amp. Amp cord and a wireless guitar cord and two mic stands, one that goes up to the mic and one that goes into the input. That's very important because the Harmony Singer detects the sound, detects the harmony from the cord you play on your guitar. So without the cord, without a guitar cord, it sort of sounds like this. La, 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 la. I mean, it's a good sound, it's just you need a cord in order to make it right. So, now, let's hear this thing with a guitar. Now let's pick a good song to do. How about some Eagles? Here's the thing, because you can't do it without guitar chords, you can't just simply harmonize without a guitar. Otherwise, it sounds really off. So, here it is. There! As you can see, you can also do some other settings as well for other vocal approaches. This is one voice a third up. You can also do it to a choir setting, which is two voices up. And you can also do voices down. The one I like to use mostly is one third up, one third on the bottom. Let's try it out.
There are stars in the southern sky, southward as you go. There is moonlight and moss in the trees down the Severn Bridges Road.
Why don't we finish the song now?
Now I have loved you like baby. Stars in the southern sky. And if you decide you should go, there is a taste of time, sweet and honey, down the seven bridges road.
And you can do that with just about any three-part harmony song, just as long as it's all harmony and no polyrhythm, like nothing like extra going on, like some sort of somebody else has their own part, like it won't imitate that. But yeah, that's my Harmony Singer 2 pedal. It's a great tool that comes in handy with gigs. And yeah, anyway, well then, you have a good day, and I'll be posting a new video within the next couple of days. See ya.